We had an unusual domestic assault incident and arrest in Jamestown Saturday evening. It started at the Econo Lodge on the left side of your screen here and ended at Jamestown Communications just to the right of it. Here's our first emergency call at 6:48 p.m. Saturday.
Ambulance seated at the Econo Lodge, 2627, Highway 281 South. This was as a result of a domestic assault. A female said, we're not sure of the extent of injuries. For sure, she was bitten in the ear. She was crying. And
then at 7:40 p.m., another 911 call to Jamestown Communications next door.
Ambulance requested at Jamestown Communications, or near Jamestown Communications. They have a report of a deputy with a female who is breathing but non-responsive under a trailer.
Again, as you heard, a report of a female under a trailer at this property, unresponsive but breathing. Now, I talked with a sergeant at the Jamestown Police Department who says here's what happened. There was an assault at the motel next door where a female was injured and taken to the hospital to be checked out. And the person under the trailer is okay, but that is the suspect in the assault, the female suspect in the assault, who was arrested. More details when formal charges are filed on Monday. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.